Guys, Captain Richard and Jackie, and we're back with another tackle tip. Squids or hoochies. This is something we used a lot back in the day when I was growing up. We put them behind Dodgers. Not, I was going to say divers, but we put them behind Dodgers and fished those a lot for salmon. This is before we got into running flies, running meat, but this was the deal back then, and it's still the deal out on the West Coast. But it's fall time, and when you start fishing staging fish, J plugs are something that is synonymous with fall time staging fish. Everybody knows what a J plug looks like and a J plug harness looks like. What we do is we take our Hoochie. We've got a leader that comes through here. It's got its own hook harness, and we slide it right through the J plug like this. And in the water, it has freakishly cool action. We used to run this a lot when we were younger, and we caught a ton of salmon on this rig called the J Squid. I believe there was a captain in Rochester that showed us this little trick. Haven't put it in the water in a while, but we found a squid on our boat the last few weeks ago. And so I brought my box of J plugs out, knowing that we're going to be into staging fishing, and at some point we're going to be fishing the wall. And we threw this down Sunday morning, and it took one of our first salmon of the day, right off a downrigger. We ran it back 15 or 20 feet behind the ball, and this particular rig took our first salmon that day. So if you're looking for something different to fish in a crowd, something to put out on a junk line, you know, 10 color or something, when you're fishing these staging fish inside, give the J-Squid a try. I'm sure it'll put fish in the boat, and I look forward to running it a little more now that I have that combo back on board.